Love's Gift. From the spring of love upwelling, channeled by compassion's heart, friendship may a fairer garden grow through tending virtue's art. In this purer love transfigured, built with fair and noble grace, is a bond creative measure, which base passions ne'er displace. As the bees enticed by roses folded petal stamen crown, nectar drink to mix for honey, stored to feed for winter bound. So the bright attractions pleasures drawn by lovers do ensure, that the sweet affections treasured nurture love to make secure. Let the lost be found in friendship still repose thereafter tend. Love is but a disposition, borne by life until the end. Stored in our genetic memories, which passed on shall death defeat. Let us live by virtue's sanctions, so our minds in love be steeped. From still depths of sweet remembrance past, the poets meditate. Through transmuted willed arousal, strive the newman to create. Thence confess the inner meaning of true love's significance, by the nature of life's sorrows, joys, each aspect's redolence. Born from one creative act, a thousand tongues of passion peak, fill with joyous exultations and majestic merge to speak. May this act with the beloved wake the inner voice replete, thence be born ecstatic union, till the lovers be complete. Sex is but a fleeting pleasure, sensory, a brief delight. Let it not become mere habit, but a sacred act to light. Every secret of love's wonder that the heart desires be known, as from this is born the wisdom to enact, by virtue shown. Let us down the generations hold to love as we create. So the nature of that wisdom, born within, illuminates. Keep each heartfelt affirmation, recognize its sacred right. Pledge that we our children teach to honor, love, and live aright. Lovers shall recall the past, and call the future theirs and live. When they bring new life to bear, and with their offspring share and give. Through their children love is passed in endless perpetuity. And in loving, they too live in partial immortality.